Hi guys, here's Mark from the Atelier68 in France. This video is especially for big scale fans and freaks from many S lipos. This is a 12S ESC. You can get it by Air Mamba Brushless on eBay. It's Air Snake branded. It's a basis from a Flyer ESC. The difference between Flyer and this ESC is that Raphael is much cooler. When you buy something by him, you become male, if it's okay, if it's what you want, what you need it to have with, and if you are able to use it, in case of not, it can help you. ESC, they're the time the same for brushless motor, three wires on the motor. This one has two fans. That's pretty cool. This is why I choose this one. He's also waterproof, is all molded in silicone. He has two power plant cable. This means 1/6 left, 1/6 right. For 12S, you have an anti-spark cable. For use the anti-spark, it's super easy. You have to solder this here with your battery plug. Plug on the battery, disconnect this little connector, and you are ready to go. Don't forget, next time you put the battery on, to reconnect this before you connect the battery, and don't forget to disconnect this while you're driving. Until this, you will damage the anti-spark. Then you have one 4-pin wire for the programmation, and for this you become from Raphael the USB dongle. Check out with him. You have two versions. You have one for Windows 8, one for the Windows 10. Have a new one. The programming system is to download by Flyer, and you become this super cool programming box. This is what I love the most. It's way faster to use than this one, and you can use it on the field. To use this box, just put here some power and connect the box. That's it. For use the ESC, take care, this ESC has no internal back. That means you use an external back, like the Castle CC Back Pro, LiPo battery, or any Yamaha battery, what you want, but in 6 volt. You need 6 volt on the receiver to get the power from the receiver to this ESC. It's not the usual way. The usual way, the ESC gives the power to the receiver. If you have an external back, you have to cut off this red wire here, and this one is different. You give power to the receiver and he takes the power from the receiver for the throttle response. In them, that's separately from the power. A big thank to Raphael from Air Snake. This means Raphael Snake or Raphael Mamba Brushless. It's a super cool guy, and you will see he's really there if you need something from him. Check out his shop on eBay. I will put the link under the video. And hopefully see you fast or soon with this ESC mounted, or in my XMAX 12S, or in my FG Mini, or in my new car who comes at 25th December. I tell too much. Now you know it's a big car. It's not. It can be a little car with more power. It's not absolutely big car. See you soon, guys. And I hope you like it.